Excuse me. Excuse me.
Can you hand me that Phillips head?
What are you doing working on my plane?
The Phillips head, boy. The Phillips head.
What are you doing working on my plane? Raymond was supposed to gas
You're
it up.
You're flying a snake, ain't you?
How'd you know? What are you doing making my mixer so rich?
How low you have to keep it to the ground?
50 feet? Why?
As lean as you were running. If it went into a stall, you'd have lost your engine and never would have been able to pull it out.
It must have been what happened to Jimmy.
That's what happened to the Branson kid, all right? You didn't know that either. Sure couldn't tell him after they peeled him off that cliff.
Who I owe you?
We'll talk about that later. If you come back. Now go.
I don't believe those guys could have...
All that fancy maneuvering will do you no good if you don't watch what those two guys flying up your behind are going to do to you.
I didn't see him. I couldn't.
You just watch the HUD. That's what it's there for. Try cutting out that music.
Sorry, Colonel. Afraid we used up all your time.
We're okay. We'll catch you next week.
You got it.
You know he ain't got a chance. But you don't give a shit enough to help him. You're no different than anyone else.
You really believe that nonsense you're saying? Look at me when I talk to you! Look, let me clue you into something right now.
I've given this country 22 damn fucking years of my life.
22 years. I've seen young boys blown out of the air over the Pacific. I've seen the guts sprawled all over the rice paddies of Vietnam. So every time somebody dies for this country, believe me, boy, I give a shit! God damn it, nobody talks to me like this. I'm not gonna start now. You gonna help your father? You be strong for your family. You stay right here.
You can figure something out. Come up with a plan.
I'm a long way from answering that question, son. But I sure would like to try. Something about maniacs messing with good men that always piss me off.
I'm gonna need to find a place for aerial recon, fighter bases, a place where they're keeping him, scheduling info, and you read me the intelligence when I ask you, okay?
How can you think with that music on?
Come on. Let's see what you got. Let's see what you got, quick. Come on, try.
Now dig this. There was a dance they call a joy. Everybody relax and watch me work.
What's wrong?
Got your tennis shoes on?
Yeah? Why?
Bring all the intelligence readouts and follow me.
Get me that coastal defense info yet?
Two trawlers, 50 millimeter guns, but they're currently in the Gulf. Yeah, this would be a lot easier if I had my shorts on.
How many times do I have to tell you to stop interrupting me? When I'm thinking. Can you read me that fighter status again?
There's only 5 choppers stationed there.
Give me the anti-aircraft locations.
Which ones?
All of them.
That's gonna take some time. They're listed all over the place.
Like Italian?
Italian?
Uh-huh. You can eat while you read.
Now, see, the plane comes through here, knocks out this pepperoni here. And you gotta be careful with this olive. The cheese here is gonna nail your butt. Now, do this lettuce here, tied around this carrot. The second plane is gonna sneak in.
Second plane? What do you mean? Who's flying the second plane?
Who do you think? I'm gonna take out these pepperonis here.
I don't believe it.
What's the matter? You prejudiced or something?
You know what if I had a big breakfast?
Wanna see me?
Sir? You know, now I'm really starting not to like you. Head over to the range.
Yes, sir, Colonel, sir.
Coming up to it. All right, now I want you to circle around low. To the north, take out those two vertical targets up ahead. Remember what I told you. Simulator's a little different. You just gotta feel your way. I want you to concentrate. And cut off that stuff!
I'll screw up my rhythm.
If you don't cut it off, I'll screw up something else.
Okay.
Nice piece of work.
In a dogfight, you must always remember to keep the angle on it. You attack them either from the side, the top, or the back. If they come at you straight like this, well, now you better
eject D and start doing some backstroke.
And the most important thing is to watch your airspeed as they talk you in. Now be careful to use a deep voice, otherwise they're gonna get wise that you're a kid. Now let me hear you talk.
This is Bluebird.
No, it's gotta be deep. A bass, put some bass in your voice, kinda like Slappy. Do it again, let me hear you. Come on.
This is the Bluebird. I'll be ready to...
10 degrees to the north.
This one?
No, that's the refinery. That's the oil refinery.
This one?
No, that's the detention center where they're holding.
This one?
Ah, that's what's left of my lunch. Get that out of there.
No, I don't think it's going to be all easy. I'm just ready for it, that's all.
You ain't ready for shit, boy. Open it. Go ahead, open it.
Who are these guys?
A bunch of kids that thought that they were ready too.
Pilots?
All of them.
They all look about 22 or 23.
That's right. All of them.
So I don't see what you're getting so worried about, chap. What makes them any different than me?
Because they're dead! All of them.
Chappy, they picked us up on radar.
Too late for them now. Just cluster that runway. I'll do the rest.
I got him! I got all three of the guns!
Yeah. Well, one of them got me.
How bad?
Didn't get me hit on, but he got me close enough.
What kind of damage?
All kinds of electrical problems.
Two mix, Chappy, coming up fast!
All right, follow me. Listen carefully. I want you to grab that tape I made you this morning and load it in.
What? What's on it?
Don't argue with me! Is it loaded yet?
It's loaded.
Now, don't interrupt me. I'm only going to say this once. If anything happens to me, you climb as high as you can out of the range of those weapons, and you play that tape. Maybe the only thing that's going to save your ass.
Chappy, nothing's going to happen to you.
Listen to me. When the Mies get in range, I want you to split off from me and proceed to the next target. One will follow you, and one will follow me. You better head back toward the Mediterranean. Now, don't let them get the drop on you.
Chappy, I want to stay with you. How can you handle them the way you are?
Don't you worry about me. Just do what I told you and concentrate. Your dad is depending on you. As
split off from me now!
Would you damn it?
Put in that tape and don't worry about me.
Just hold together for 2 more seconds.
Chappy, where are you?
Just put in that tape. There's an order. Nothing you can do about me.
Chappy, I want to help you. Where are you?
Climb high, like I told you. Doug, I ain't gonna make it.
Chappy!